Now, anyone who's been around a baby long enough knows they always have a cloud of ghoulish stench hovering around them. Jeez Louise, somebody better air out that musty little muskrat before grandma starts drooping again. You could stick him on the clothesline for a while, but knowing that little moron, I'm sure he'd find a way to hurt himself somehow. Introducing the baby cage. Finally, city dwellers all across the nation have a way of unleashing their postnatal funk on the unsuspecting passerby below.